Yeah.
Nice for guns, having fun?
You bet, sir. They slapped from the front house.
Video?
Oh yeah. Look at him.
He'll be all right. I bring you out more often.
Hold there.
Hey, we all got hazard. We all got fucking bullet pay today.
What's that? These vehicles rolling up?
Nope. It's canceled.
What's
right?
Yeah,
sure. Zobai? It's up. Stay close to me. Okay.
Yeah.
That was us returning fire from the mortars. They're firing from there.
That's where the mortars are coming from?
That's what they're saying.
You got it?
I got a GPS.
Okay.
first night we saw how quickly they would react in moving forces from other parts of the city down to where we were doing the limited objective attack. We destroyed numerous of the enemy forces in the daytime, and then toward the evening we were able to withdraw very easily. Whereas the second night, toward the evening, they became more aggressive and stayed hidden during the daytime.
Even though there is a major threat, as long as you do the things you know you're supposed to do, you stay alert, you take cover where you need to take cover, and you're always keeping eyes on the objective area, you can prevent casualties, and it just shows them how effective they can be with their weapon system.
It was a good opportunity to see what they have, what they're going to bring to the fight, and then how accurate and how effective our equipment is against them. It was good to finally be able to take the fight to the enemy, and it was a good learning experience for what we're going to have to deal with in the future. It was a good opportunity to see combined arms in effect.
It helped our Marines continue to work the ground, infantry, mechanized, tank, armor concept without endangering civilians, and just reaffirmed how accurate our pilots are when bringing in specific guided munitions to kill and destroy the enemy insurgents.
Boys did a real good job last night. Like I said, you can see each subsequent mission we go out get better and better. Having seen how well we did this time, we know we're going to do a lot better when the big game day shows up.
Reporting from Camp Fallujah, Iraq, I'm Corporal Jan Bender.
Hang it on wide!
Oh fuck, they're gonna shoot right over us.
Correct.
drones are hot right now.
11121516.
What did it say? 12 no risk.
What's that? 15516.
Shoot again, sir. One.
Thank you.
drive-by verification.
Coming on the baseline frame at this time, we just had a controlled death.
Thank you. guess they've taken out all the air threat. Over section. There he goes, he's dropping his nose. Sasser gunners are about to engage.
Hey, get used to it after a while.
What gun are they shooting out of those choppers, Matt?
What's that?
What gun are they shooting out of those choppers?
by it, just for your heads up. Okay, that was kind of had a little consternation over here. You gonna go, dude, just get the mark? That's from it. Okay, Roger.
last night, all the way up. Sticking out the window.
there. Right up. Thank you.
Well, they were doing that all day.
Yeah, but they're really close now. And if you're gonna 1900, they'll be in our area.
Dude, use the sight, man.
Huh? The sight doesn't have it on that floor.
Hit the ass end of the car, Petey. Too high again. Thank you.
rounds complete, meet expression. Whoa.
On the roof.
What's that?
Did you get him?
That'd be so sweet if somehow, some way, like they managed to like get him.
That'd be a waste of my time. We'd have stupid formation.
No, 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 not all that. Just like bring out like some sort of cake.
Where's Smith at?
Smith!
Hey, Serrano, take your guys.
Hey, yell down to everybody, get up here.
Smith!
Yeah. Hey, tell it! Hey, provide us overwatch on that building.
What?
There's like a frag or something on the ground.
Wait for everybody else, Mayor. Wait for the rest of the team.
Hey!
Bring it down, everybody.
There you go. Still gotta worry about the deadbolt now, right?
Right, down to the right. There you go. Come on. Swing it left a little bit. Up a little bit, come on. Down, down. Left, left.